want to tell you a story now. About a man. Called Shouting John. John joined a dead church. They didn't believe in dancing. They didn't believe in speaking in other tongues. But early one Sunday morning, they opened the doors of that old dead church. John joined that old dead church. Well, when John joined that old dead church, he came in. Hey. Dancing all around the church. They tried to hold his legs, his hands were gone. When they turned the hands loose, the feet were going. It's just a light. In the bones, they did everything they could to stop old John. When they could not stop him, they made up in their mind, we gotta go out to John's house, y'all. But doesn't he know we don't act like that in our church? Doesn't John know we got dignified people and they're in our church? We're going. We're going to John's house. What? Come on down here, y'all. When they got out there, come. They found this 90-year-old man. Him and an old beat-up mule. Plowing. Got out of their fine cars. They had a Lexus, Mercedes, Jaguars. But little deacon there even had a little Volkswagen. But they got out of their fine cars. When John looked around and saw him coming, he looked at that old beat-up mule. He said, John turned around and said, I know why you come out here. You come out here to tell me that I've been dancing too much. You come out here to tell me that I've been praying to the Lord too much. But what you don't know is that the Lord's been good to me. Has he been good to you? Has the Lord been good to you? One of the deacons walked over to him. Said, John, if you don't sit down and be quiet, we're gonna put you out of our church. Somebody say yes. Somebody say yes. Yes. Will you clap your hand? Tell God yes. Tell God yes. Tell God yes. you all just drove in on. He said, God gave me all of that land. You don't want to let me praise the Lord in your church. Choir members, I want you to bend over and look. Come on, bend down. Go. He said, I'm still able to harvest my own crop. Stay right there. I'm still able to walk down the heaven of you. He said, not only that, but look at here. Look. Look. I got beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, rams, hogs, dogs, chicken, turkeys, rabbits. You name it! God name it! When I was sick, he healed me. When I was put outdoors, he put a roof over my head. Have you got anything to praise him for tonight? Since I can't shout in your church, I've got something I want you to do for me.
Been so good.